Hello. After hearing a lot on WhatsApp and FB about Ayur Jack Farm, I decided to pay a visit to the farm. This is only because of the liking I have for jackfruits. Promoter of this Ayur Jack Farm is Varghese Tharakan. My hometown is Thrissur. From Thrissur town, you'll have to reach Amala Institute of Medical Sciences or Amala College. And from Amala College, it is 7 to 8 kilometers.
Before I proceed to tell you about my visit to Ayur Jack Farm, I want to tell you all something. My parents' house has 5 jackfruit trees, all bearing fruits. This tree is about 80 years. Almost all houses in Kerala have coconut trees, banana plant, mango tree, jackfruit tree, drumstick tree, etc., etc. So here we go to see the other 4 trees. This is the second and the third. This is the fourth tree, jackfruit tree. And we are going towards the fifth. Oh yes. Not so heavy, but still, since I have the camera with me, my husband will be carrying this raw jackfruit for me. We saw lots of WhatsApp and FB posts telling about the Ayur jackfruit farm, which bears fruits after 1.5 years, given proper sunlight, water and manure. So we decided to go ahead and see for ourselves. And do see this video till the very end, and don't forget to ask the right jackfruit for tasting from the Ayur Jack Farm. Kerala's official fruit is jackfruit, and it is called Chakka Pazham in Malayalam. There are lots of signposts of Ayur Farm all over Velur area. We have already reached Ayur Jackfruit Farm. You can see the small saplings. It's in 5 acres of land. These are small saplings, properly taken care of. Address of the farm is Kurumal Road, Velur, Kerala. I will put it in the description, the address of the farm. And you can see a jackfruit saplings of different stages, from seed to saplings to grown plant, bearing fruits. Here in Ayur Jackfruit Farm, they don't sell jackfruits, only they sell as a sapling of the jackfruit. I have gone to Ayur Jackfruit Farm just because of my liking towards the ripe and the raw jackfruits. This Ayur jackfruit tree bears fruits when it is just 7 to 8 feet in height. And I can tell you it is a real treat for the eyes to see the fruits, like 4 to 5 jackfruits hanging. And also, it is at a height in which a small child can also go and get the fruit. Look at the small sprouts coming from the seeds. The base used here is coco peat. Impressed by what we saw in the Ayur Jack Farm, we decided to buy 4 saplings of jackfruit for ourselves. People from different states have come to see the farm. Also, jackfruit needs a hot climate. Sunlight and water too plays a major role in the growth of these trees. Come here and see for yourself. Enjoy the greenery, enjoy the sight. We enjoyed it a lot. As per instructions, we have dug a 2x2 area for planting the jackfruit tree. And there it is, our 6th jackfruit tree. Next video, I'll show you how to plant this Ayur jackfruit tree. Thanks for watching and bye.